getting ready for the big top show. But get here early if you want to see it, because this place gets filled up an hour before the show starts.
One of our favorite shows on the celebration was the Most Magnificent Circus. The performers thrilled and entertained us with lots of song and dance numbers, acrobatics, and aerial performances. But as the production unfolds, it depicts the journey of self-discovery and acceptance without the performers saying one word. The stunts and costumes were mesmerizing, and the entire show was beautifully executed.
Oh,
The circus show, you have to get there about an hour or so earlier if you plan to get a seat, because there are no seats available.
That's going to do it for us. Be sure to check out next week's video when we'll tell you our favorite show on the ship. Till then, bye for now.